Hello student, this is the very simple topic which we are going to learn in this video, and it is the graphical representation of first order reaction. In graphical manner, we are showing how the graph is obtained in case of first order reaction. The first graph is rate means minus d concentration of A upon dt versus concentration is a straight line. Here you can observe when this rate is plotted against concentration, a straight line is obtained. In all the three graphs, a straight line is there, therefore there is no confusion. Second, log concentration of A0 upon AT versus time, again a straight line, but it is starting from this point, not from zero. And third is the log concentration of A0 upon concentration of AT versus concentration is again straight line which passes from zero, and a straight line is obtained. In this manner, in all the three, the straight line is obtained.